Calgary finally clearing their zone. No, not quite. Puck goes to the corner. It's taken there behind the net by Quinn. Quinn looking for position. Put it on front. They scored. Deflected out front. Quinn with a smart pass into the middle. And it was deflected into the net.
Dan Frawley with his back to the Flames net is able to get his stick on this pass. He didn't know he scored. He put it right in off the post. Watch Frawley, 28. And he just sort of redirects the pass. There it is right there. Tips it in from about 15 feet and hit the far post. We'll have a look at it again. Here's Quinn's pass. Here's Frawley. He's the most surprised guy in the ring. Watch this here now. Frawley just tips it. He doesn't know he scored until he heard the reaction from the crowd as his back was towards Vernon, and really surprised Vernon with a shot to the right off the post and in.
Frawley's first goal of the season. Quinn setting it up. That happened precisely 2 minutes on the nose after the Lemieux goal. And now the Pittsburgh's running away 5-1.